Welcome to the quick clip for civil cells using FDOTSS4 workspace. When you download FDOTSS4 workspace, you get certain civil cells that will be delivered to use. This is also going to be an introduction to the civil cell libraries and the place civil cell tool. So let's jump right into Microstation. Under the task menu and the civil tools menu here, you can find the civil cells place tool or place civil cell toolbar. The other way is to go under tools and the civil cells, which will open up the civil cell toolbox. Either way, if you click on this, it'll bring up another dialog box where you can pick the civil cells in each of the DGN libs. The civil cells are created in DGN libs and delivered with the FDOTSS4 workspace. Here are all the different civil cells that are delivered with the FDOTSS4 workspace. In this window over here, we'll give you a preview of each of the civil cells. So let's pick one from our approach DGN lib. That'll give us a preview of what the civil cell is going to look like in the preview window. In this window, you can zoom in to give you a better idea of what the civil cell looks like. Each civil cell, the feature lines are in black, the reference lines are the red lines of how that civil cell was created. Stay tuned for more quick clips for how to place civil cells in upcoming quick clips that we're going to create. If you have any questions or comments for how to place civil cells or need help with any of the civil cells, you can either contact the CAD office, mainline at 850-414-4380, or myself, Todd Holt, at 850-414-4859. Thank you for attending.